Courtney Cooper, another Pennsylvania-based rider. Rider for Neil Kamen, co-owner of the Irish Thoroughbred Cross. Spare 14th at Waradaka, 7th at the Fork here in the spring in the advanced division, and 5th at Pine Top. Catherine Rivera home, Roy Lufthansa off the course, having cleared the last at 20.
Philip Dutton down to the corner, turn at 17-18. Courtney Cooper and Who's the Star, number 11, coming up to the hilltop turn at 3 and 4. Now to the double brushes on the offset hill. And she's all good there, cleared for. Here at the splash. While Philip Dutton coming across the bridge. He is also very quick on the back of the course. He's one of our top riders who knows all about time, the use of the land and the terrain. Better than almost anybody. They're 22-23. Courtney, Who's the Star? Over the Turkana log. Down to the double brush at 8. Philip now to the red top. Cabins. Last combination. Right through there, one striding. Two to go now for Philip. I'm so ready.
Left to start, going for that $20,000 first prize. There, 10 for Daniela. Cecilia out to the mansion double, underneath the big hilltop mansion at 11AB. Courtney Cooper and Who's the Star, back to 19 and 20. She's just taking it easy now. On across the bridge. Ooh, a little bit of a stumble there, but okay. Courtney and Who's the Star through 20, 21. Now to the barn replica, 22. Through this whale at 23. And she's good there. Working her way to the finish. Daniela clear 13 behind us. Now to 14. Courtney Cooper to the red top double. Working her way home now to the finish. Four left to go, four jumping efforts. One striding through the red top cabins. Daniela and Cecilia down the back fairway. 15-16. But on the course now, Doug Payne and Van Diver. This is number 20 next away. And Doug is on his way to the second, on to the neutrino frame at 2. Van Diver and Doug